Comforter, honor, keeper in sickness and health, and be faithful to her as long as you can.
I do.
Christine, will you take David to be your husband, right? Love him, comfort him, honor, keep him in sickness and health, and be faithful to him as long as you can. Can you face each other? Hold your hand. As you look each other in the face, come to the point you're going to have the exchange of vows, or we'll be committing yourself to each other's marriage. As you commit yourself to each other's marriage, I'd like to wish you all the best. Let no one or anything come between you. Let the relationship be dominated by love, and that's number one. Apart from all the years, except there's a binding together, Christine and David in holy matrimony. May these rings be a reminder for them of the love they share, the commitment made in marriage. Amen. Thank you for the rings. As a token, for the covenant, made between us. It is likewise. As a token of the covenant made between us. David and Christine, Christine and David have consented together.